Hello students and welcome back to the channel. Today we will see basics of pneumatics. As usual, we will start with the definition. The system using natural air for power transmission is called as a pneumatic system. The compressed air is stored in the cylinder, which is used as a medium for carrying out mechanical work. Now let's see the components of a pneumatic system. There are four basic components of a pneumatic system. Those are compressed air production system, transportation system, distribution system, and compressed air consuming system. Now let's see the block diagram for how pneumatic system works, how the components are arranged. First, starting with the compressor, then the storage tank, then FRL unit, then direction control valve, next the flow control valve, and last is the actuator. Now let's see how each component works. The compressed air coming from the compressor is stored in a storage tank. So storage tank is a very important part of a pneumatic system. The size of storage tank should be large enough to occupy the compressed air. It also helps to dissipate the heat generated. The pressure in the storage tank is kept higher than the operating pressure of the system. This is to compensate the loss of pressure in transmission system. Now let's see what is FRL unit. F stands for filtration, R stands for regulation, and L stands for lubrication. The atmospheric air is a contaminated air. This air is filtered to remove dust particles to avoid their entry in the actuator or the transmission system. Regulator is used to regulate the pressure of the air. The required pressure can be set through a pressure gauge. Lubrication is used so that the compressed air will flow smoothly through the transmission system. The fine mist of oil is created and it is mixed with the compressed air. Now let's see control valve. There are various types of control valves available. The main aim of control valve is to control, regulate, monitor the direction of fluid flow and maintain the pressure. There are various types of control valves. Five main types are direction control valves, non-return valves, flow control valves, pressure control valves, and shut-off valves. We will study each valve in detail in the next video. Now the last part is actuator, which I have already explained in the video of introduction to mechatronics, what are actuators, its definition, and its type. So you can check that video. So students, this was all about the pneumatic system, just the basics or the introduction. Hope you enjoy learning. If you have not subscribed yet, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for more updates. Thank you.